Grade 1 winner and track record setter Lee. Like their sire, his runners have excelled on both dirt and turf, including these standout performers.
Setting the mood as she draws off to win by as much as she wants. Gibberish for E5 Racing Thoroughbred. She won by 5 in the end.
With juveniles selling over $400,000 and yearlings bringing up to $650,000. The sky's the limit for this promising young stallion. Lee, standing at Claiborne Farm.